I'm not a stupid fucking idiot. I know it was just a pig, but for 50 seconds it felt really real. And when you think you're gonna get eaten and your first thought is, great, I don't have to go to work tomorrow. You're relieved you don't have to go to work because you thought you were gonna get eaten? What the fuck is this world? What have they done to us? What did they do to us? That was the most consequential day of my life because now I know I don't like my work.